Good afternoon, Caroline. It's Andy here with LA Mazda. Right next to me here, I have the 2012 GMC Acadia. It's the one that you had inquired about online. I'm here to introduce you to the vehicle and the features and options that it has before we have you come down for a test drive. So starting up in the front, you'll see you have projector headlights. These are by Xenon, so you're going to get your high beams and your low beams. Great for nighttime visibility. You also have the added feature of the fog lamps down low. On the side, you'll see beautiful black paint. Body is in immaculate condition. You have alloy rims, four-wheel disc brakes with ABS, going to help you out when it gets a little bit colder and you're driving on ice and snow with the family, as well as all-season tires with a lot of tread left. Being all-wheel drive, it's going to keep you planted on the road. The 3.6-liter motor is going to power you through any winter condition or any condition altogether that you may encounter here in and around the area. You have all of your power options conveniently located on the dorsal, so your windows, your locks, your mirrors. As I hop into the interior, the lush seat hugs me. It's a premium cloth interior. It's very, very nice, very comfortable. Very nice instrument cluster setup located up here. It's very easy with all of your information. You have your air vents up here, entertainment center conveniently located in the middle. You have air conditioning in this one, control for your rear wipers, and traction control. You also have cruise control, which is mounted on the steering wheel. So should you be taking any long hauls, you can just set the speed and go. Back seat here, you do have seating for three in the second row. Get a good shot of the premium cloth interior. You do have rear air back here, so your friends and family can control the heating and the cooling to maintain optimum temperature for themselves. In behind that, you have the third row, which is actually down right now. So should you need it, you can load, you know, more passengers in here other than the five, including the driver. For the most part though, you'll probably find yourself using that third row for, you'll probably have it down. You'll probably be using it for transporting either hockey equipment, luggage, camping gear, anything like that. You can fit all of life's necessities back here. With a simple pull of the tether, you can actually reveal the third row seat. So very easy to bring it up and down. You can have a couple of configurations should you still need to use half of the passenger space back there. Overall, this Acadia is priced to sell. It's an excellent vehicle. I think you've got your eye on a real winner here. I would love to have you come down and experience a test drive for yourself. I can be reached at 780-665-5224. Thanks for watching, Caroline. Have a good day.